Hey everyone, today I'm going to tell you how to find out your token in Discord. Token is usually used when you need to automate some actions in Discord and connect to Discord via API for this purpose. If you need a token for some other purposes, be sure to post it in the comments, I'd love to read it. So here we go. In order to get our token in Discord, we need to open the web version of Discord via Google Chrome or Firefox browser. I'll be showing using Google Chrome as an example, but it's roughly the same story in Firefox. We open Discord.com and next we need to log into our Discord account, the account whose token we want to get. To do this, click to open Discord in the browser and go to our Discord account. Next, we will use the Google Chrome function. To do this, we click on three dots in the top right corner. Next, we point to More Tools and select Developer Tools. Now we need to find the application item on the top bar. To do this, we can either click on the arrow and select application here, or we can simply stretch the developer part until we see the application section. There it is, now we can click on it, and in the filter field we write the word token, because it's the token that we need to find. But what happens? We don't see the token here, because we need to simulate that we are logging into our Discord from a cell phone. How do we do that? There is a special icon here that toggles between devices. We click on it and we have a simulated opening of Discord on a mobile device. We can choose, but I'm going to leave here the device that Google Chrome suggested by default. And notice the token has appeared. Someone who knows your token can log in without a password, but if you do need to transfer that token to someone for a certain amount of time, do so at your own risk. And after you have done everything you want to do to reset the token, you can reset your password. Once you reset your password, the token will be updated and no one else will be able to use it anymore. Let me show you how to copy it. It's very simple, highlight our token completely, I had 72 characters, then click on the right button and select copy. That's it, the token is copied. You can use it without any problems. Let me close developer mode. Thank you for watching, have a nice day, good luck, and all the best.